Believe it, man.
What would you say to people who would say to you, you're nuts doing this? You're bonkers.
Hell, all my heroes are bonkers.
I'm ashamed of the fact, being who I am, wondering or saying to myself, why are you doing this?
It's very difficult, folks, to understand. Sleep deprivation for 3 days, standing on his feet, no food.
What's going on? But this feller, David Lane, he's doing magic tricks.
Okay, now hold this card up to the crowd.
Show it to them, and you look at it, Tara. You look at it, remember it.
This is the one where you fall. This is the one where you fall.
The one that I mess up.
This is the one.
Go ahead, turn your hand over.
What?
So I'm bothered by the fact that a lot of people think that he's a nut or doing it for money or publicity.
What he's doing is showing us mind over body.
Can God do better stuff than David Blaine's? Look, watch.
Taste the coffee, make sure it's not too hot.
Oh!
Oh. I didn't do that one!
If I reach like this, see that? I reach through the window, see that? Look, look, look. That's your name.
But I have a present for Mr. President.
Oh, God. I took my watch off.
44 days, no food, only water.
David Blaine is going to complete the most difficult and controversial endurance feat of his career.
Open? Just trust me on this.
Oh, my God.
Just trust me. Just trust me on that.
Oh, what?
That's fucking crazy. I
know. Oh, no. Good.
I think you're seeing some history of its own right now. This is a display of endurance I'm sure none of us have ever seen.
I'm here with David Blaine, who is about to risk his life to break the Guinness World Record holding his breath underwater.
1646, he's beaten the record.
17 minutes, three.
David, are you ready?
David Blaine, your magic is real and I believe in you.